Yes, I have her psych evaluation paperwork in front of me. Look, this patient should not have been discharged from the hospital. Can you have Dr. Foster call me and in the meantime email the clinical notes? Thank you.
Ms. Westfall to see you, Governor.
Send her in.
We need to talk about Ferguson.
You are having a relationship with Frankie Doyle, a former prisoner. You've compromised yourself and you've compromised me. I went out on a limb to have you reinstated.
The relationship with Frankie only started when she left Wentworth. She was no longer a client.
I intend to recommend to the board that you be dismissed immediately. In the meantime, you should go home.
I know you feel this is a personal...
Do not tell me how I feel.
Okay. You're right. I deserve that.
One more thing. If Doyle is living with you, that would constitute a breach of her parole.